Hey everyone, I'm Rob from Junior NBA. Whilst we're all practicing social distancing and staying safe at home, it's really important for you to stay active and healthy at this time. So right now I have an exercise for you that you can do at home by yourself. It's called the split squat hold, and it's great for strengthening your legs, your back and your core, and it's also like the layup, so it's a good exercise for all of those things. Here's how you do it. You're gonna step 1 foot forwards and 1 foot back. So I've got my left foot forwards here, my right foot back, stand up straight and arms down. And then I'm gonna squat down and raise my arms up level with my chest. Hold this position for a couple of seconds and then come up as my arms come down. Okay, you could do that a couple of times and then change sides. Arms down and then raise them up as you go down. Hold at the bottom and then come back up. All right, this is a great exercise for strengthening those legs. You could do it 5 times on the left and 5 times on the right. And remember to hold at the bottom. Try it at home. Tag us, #JuniorNBA at home. And I'll see you soon.